gives it up for Hamilton. He's dangerous from outside. Now he drives it off the glass. A three from Bailey, his second of the night. I remembered each flash. Start for Lehigh, 4 for 4 from the field, 9 points in all for the Hawks.
And we talked about him in the open as a potential difference maker. You see him facing up, showing offensive rebounding, post up, strength, doing it all and doing it.
Filling out the Patriot League bracket. The championship on the line, adjusting in midair. McCollum banks one home. McKnight and Lehigh riding high. McCollum picks it up and knocks down another fadeaway. How good is he with Lehigh on top? Bailey off the ball, feeding Adam, seeking his first three. He got it. It's been paired to three for Lehigh. Cohen trying to stay with McCollum, forces it to turn around, and Yeti connects once more, rattling one home. McKnight cut off by Muscala. And Bailey gives it to Knutson for three.
Oh, my word.
The fans here at the Soika can't believe Knutson with that three for Lehigh.